One day, the bananas in pyjamas were in the park doing their knitting.
Morning!
Morning, Morgan!
Oh, hello, bananas!
What are you doing, Morgan?
I'm having lots of fun taking photos with my new camera.
Ooh.
Oh, do you mind if I take your picture, bananas?
Not at all.
Do I look all right, B1?
Excellent, B2.
Come on.
And me? A fine figure of a banana, B1.
Ready, bananas? Excellent. Another one, bananas. Oh, very good. Give us a smile.
I want to take one really special photo to put on the front page of the Cuddles Avenue newspaper.
Oh, look, B1. There's Kevin.
Oh, you're right,
B2.
Good morning, Kevin.
Oh, I know. Look at Kevin's beautiful wings. We'd make a wonderful photo, bananas. If I can just get up close enough.
Oh, yes, that'll be a great... Oh, no, he's gone. I've got to get a photo of Kevin.
There it is.
Oh, there he is. Kevin, stay still. Kevin.
Morgan. Morgan, my wall.
B1, where are you going? B1. Wait a minute, B1. You're unraveling my knitting.
Shopping, Amy. We do offer Rat's Home Delivery Service.
Oh, no, thank you, Rat. I'll be fine.
Kevin!
Wait! Jeez, a whiskers. What's going on?
Oh, it's Kevin the butterfly. Oh, being chased by Morgan.
Being chased by you one.
Being chased by me two.
Who's being chased by Lulu?
Being chased by... Oh, no! The chickens are out. Oh, Harry, Nick, come back. Oh,
Amy! Wait! You forgot your shopping! Amy!
Oh, Kevin, why don't you stop flying for a second and let me get a photo?
Morgan, my knitting's stuck to your foot! B1, my knitting is unraveling!
Oh, your knitting bag!
Wait! Amy, you left your shopping behind!
Oh, he stopped. Perfect. This is going to be a fantastic photo. You'll never get a great photo. You shouldn't laugh, but you do look very funny.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking, B1?
I think I am, B2.
It's photo time.
Of course, bananas. You're right. Smile, everyone. Oh, look, Rat.
Oh, yes, Morgan.
The latest edition of the Cuddles Avenue News.
Oh, the Cuddles Avenue News.
On the front.
And when the Cuddles Avenue newspaper came out, everyone agreed it was the funniest photo they had ever seen.